This video is made by Harpreet Kaur Arora and Soumya Maravi from Bal Bharati Public School, NTPC, Gardawara. Our topic name is Evolution of Relationship During Lockdown.
Before lockdown conditions, parents were busy in their mobile phones and other activities.
Many households now having both parents at work, it means families have less quality time together than previous generation enjoyed.
Children today get an easy life because mums and dads are too busy to deal with them. A study revealed today, distracted parents are less responsive and sensitive to their children. Children engage in risky behaviors. This affects the relationship between parents and children.
After lockdown, we never imagined that we would have to be stuck inside so long. However, this time has also given us opportunity to rekindle the relationship we lost with our family.
Sitting together to eat as a family was one of the most important things that we stopped doing. However, with the lockdown and all the family members at home, the tradition of eating together is back.
Now that we all are eating together, we all are also discussing and talking to our families much more. We are talking about our day, how we are feeling, and how we are coping with the pandemic.
Families are coming together to keep the house clean. With the house helps not there to help, everyone at home is doing chores from sweeping to washing clothes, which makes them perfect way to bond as well.
We get less offended. You definitely understand your family better after the lockdown. You know much more about them and how you and they think. You are also more welcoming to their ideas and thoughts and naturally tend to get a little less bothered by the things you might have otherwise. We are eating more ghar ka khana.
Board games are back. We spent our childhood with these games but never got the time to sit and enjoy them when we grew up. However, they have made a grand re-entrance into our lives this lockdown, be it physically playing the game with our families or virtually with our friends, we are enjoying our childhood again. You have become more empathetic. The more time you spend with your family, you end up understanding them better. You might still be arguing with your family, however, the lockdown has given you more time to accept them and the things they believe in. Family units have become closer than ever during this tough time. Pets are being cared for. You are spending more time bonding with them. We talk to our school friends and people we forgot along the way. Extra time for hobbies. Families all together made creative stuffs and bring out the artist inside them. It is a good way to spend your time and also take care of your mental health.
So, our video ends here. Thank you for watching.